better if I look at you.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Anamika. I'm an artist, a fashion designer. I'm also exhibiting my artwork in this event. So, yes. I am mostly using organic homemade stuff for my skin because my skin is very delicate, and I do not, the chemicals outside in the brands and whatever they use in the cosmetics are not very suiting for my skin. So yeah, it's basically very less products that I use for my skin, and it's mostly homemade. Definitely. If obviously I would like to try it first and then see if it suits my skin. And sure, if it does, then I would go for it. I'm a brand loyal person. So yes, whatever suits my skin and body, I usually go for it.